Keep that for later. That's it. Nothing to see here. This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow. door. The entire place is part of some huge machine, but who made it? Looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for? Those things are moving components around. I wonder where. I can get out of this. Thank you. Save these for the trail. Near the gap. What does it do? Saving these for the trail.
Works, right? Right? Oh, I need to get new cable. Okay, that's an interesting location. I have no idea how far.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Are they fucking constructing the beasts here? Jesus. I don't like how much health I'm getting here. Machine building machines, of course. That's how it's always worked. It's scripted. I can't move or anything. There's a lot of stuff to collect.
As far as this thing will take me.
Oh, why you drop like that? Not even up there. Oh shit, there are a lot of them. Motherfucker, man. Let me jump down, please. I need to get one bot with me in this location because I need fucking protection. Well, why not? Okay, there are a lot of them. Holy shit. Okay, that's not what I was thinking. Jesus Christ, man. There's some kind of big ass fucking machine there. I'm trying to shoot other ones. Shit, I got stuck. Oh. Fuck off, 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 fuck off.
They're scaling for me.
Not worth it. Well,
I
Oh, fuck. Jesus. That motherfucker was fucking huge. Jesus Christ. Guess I need to go there. Let's check out what we have here. Everything is up there. I can climb here as well. Jesus. This one stash. The thing is, I think I can stealth most of this overall. And killing is used to be the easier way. This desk is really sure not. Okay. I wanna collect everything here. Oh, that's the modern robot, holy shit. Holy shit. Maybe I should take a picture of that. Oh, that's actually a nice one. Was it 30%? It's kinda big.
Stocking up.
Damn, it's so much stuff here, holy shit. It's literally the robot farm. This is not even the old age tech, this is like new tech shit. Like, boss develop on stuff here. How did it get there?
Almost to the heart.
Mm-hmm.
Need them soon enough.
Nice. Okay, now we're going in action in the wire. Oh, actually here. Holy shit.
This is how machines are made. Move and not fight. There are signals coming from all over the place.
I need to overdrive one of them. Override and not overdrive. Yeah, overdrive will be kinda useful as well, I guess. Oh shit. That's not an ordinary thing, what the hell?
They know where I am.
Okay, lucky. I can climb to this. Cause that shit is inside. I mean, it will release it. Explosives. Wow. Yeah, that's explosive. Do I have? I have a couple of them. Holy shit. Really? Oh shit, really? Holy shit. Oh fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Shit, shit, shit. We're stuck. Shit, 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 shit. Oh fuck, what? Thank you. If he's weak to this one, I need to just push him. Jesus. Whew. First try. This was actually like boss fight. I need to go craft more heals. I need to go craft more ammo. I need to go farm fucking materials a lot. Cause this is fucking insane. Well, I can override now. Jesus. Oh, oh shit. Okay, that's nice. Those are good. Those are actually fucking good. Overriding them will help a lot, man. It's one thing to sneak to them, but like, overriding will be very, very, very useful with them. That's corrupted zone. Sheesh, man, sheesh. That's a long way. That's a long way, long way, long way, long way. I'm gonna take them at some point. There. Yes, let's go there. Can still hear the fucking battle. You got good ones, my Jesus. Tear handling a fire, holy moly. These are like insane. They all good, man. I have no idea to what upgrade. This was not relevant because most of the time. Let's do that. Maybe actually. No, I mean, stealthing is important here. Oh yeah, about modifications. This one is more armor tearing one. More. This. Yeah, let's do that. This one must destroy the armor now. This is my armor destroying thing. This one is fire. Can I swap the better one? Yeah, I have the better one. To override it, okay. I think I will get better ones soon-ish. Maybe I need this one here. I will not save them up, I will just take the worst one here. Like this. I guess freeze works to humans more, right? Yeah, I don't know yet. Okay, what we have here? I need both actually. I need three slots there. Mm-hmm. fast travels. My sparklers and blaze are ending very fast.
Could be anything in the trees. You're sharp, Aloy.
I don't know, it's a movie audio bug. I need a hunting bow. Which does like, you know, a lot of raw damage.
Save this for later.
Okay, I can walk straight from here. Oh, flying trees, hell yeah. I love that.
I'll keep my stomach quiet.
Oh shit, really? I'm happy I didn't saw them. By the way.
You're good without the right ammo.
Ha 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 ha! Yeah, fuck that shit, but I'm running away. Level 23! Brother, no, 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 no. Yeah, we are not fighting those, holy shit. Oh, that's a nice view. Oh, fuck, man. Jesus Christ. One thing I'm not sure of. Does the difficulty scale a lot? Like depending on what level I am. Oh, can I overdrive that bitch? No. Alright, now I have insane tier. Jesus Christ, man. These motherfuckers are everywhere now. You need a lot of fucking. Damage to kill them. Okay, we're doing good. Let's end it here because, like, we had a nice episode in the base. So, yeah.